Hi guys, welcome back to the fifth video of our Shopify Google Tag Manager course. And in this video, we will create a Facebook ad account and create some Facebook ads for your Shopify store. So without further ado, let's jump into the tutorial. And before we do that, make sure to subscribe my channel, comment on the video below so you can get notified whenever I create new videos. Let's jump into it. So guys, in order to create Facebook ads, we will first create a Facebook business account, which is required to create Facebook ads. There are other ways to create Facebook ads, which you can do through your Facebook page by boosting the post. But for now, we will stick to the method of Business Manager. Now, to create a Business Manager account, go to business.facebook.com and click on Create Account. And after that, you can name your account here. For now, I'm going to name it Google Tag Manager Course. So this is the name of my Facebook account. I'm currently using one of my employee account as I already have business manager account, and I wanted to show you guys how you can create a new business manager account from scratch. So let's stick to this name for now. And in third email, you will use your business email address. So I'm going to add my Gmail email address for now, as I'm creating a tutorial for you guys, not officially creating the business manager ads account. So add your email and click on submit. After that, you will get a confirmation email to your email address, and you'll have to click on the link from that email. After verifying through your email, you will get a screen like this where you can start creating ad accounts and creating ads. Now, let's jump into it. So these are the people. We can add multiple people in our business manager account. So for example, if you have a team of 10 to 12 people who are managing Facebook ads for multiple companies, you can add them as your employee by adding their email address or their Facebook name here. For now, we will create a new ad account for our Shopify store. So this is our development store of Shopify for which we will be creating ads. And we have few products in our store. So these are the products which we can create ads for and show you guys how it's gonna work. So let's create a new ad account in your Facebook Business Manager account. Go to Ad Accounts, and from there, click on this small arrow, and there you will see three options where you need to click Create a new ad account. We can add an existing account by requesting access to someone ad account. So for example, if ad account is already running on some other Business Manager account, you can request access by clicking on that option. But for now, we'll create a new ad account. So just click on Create a new ad account. And here we can name our ad account name. So this is our time zone and this is our currency. Click on Next. And this account will be used for my business. If you are creating ads for some other business or for any other client of yours, you can select another business or client. For now, click on Create. And now Facebook ad account is asking us for the permission which we want to give to the specific people. So I'll assign all the access to the one account which I'm using to create new ads. So click on Manage Ad Account, scroll and hit Assign button. And here we go. Our ad account is ready where we can create ads for our Shopify development store. Now click on Open in Ads Manager. Now that's how the dashboard of our ad manager account looks like. And it's as it says, we will need to have a Facebook page and the payment method to run the ads. So we will now create a Facebook page by going to the business.facebook.com again and click on Pages. And again, we will click on this small arrow where we will have three options. We can request access to someone's page and run ads on that page, or we can create a new page. For now, let's create a new page for running our ads. Click on Create a new page and add in all of the information suitable as per your business. Click on Create Page. And And here we go. Our Facebook page is active now, where we can create our ads and run ads through this Facebook page. I'll go back to our Ad Manager account and hit refresh. And now, as you can see, it's asking us to confirm the Facebook page for which we will create ads. Click on confirm. And here we go. We can create our first campaign by clicking on green color create button here. And now Facebook is asking us that what type of campaign we are looking to get. So we are creating campaign for conversions because we want to get more sale, as we already set up tag on our Google Tag Manager in our previous videos. I'll put the link in the description for all the videos of this playlist, so you can learn from the videos where we created Google tag and created our conversion tags, etc., etc. Now click on continue. Shopify store. So I'm gonna name my campaign as Shopify store sales. You can name it whatever you want. And now we will click on next button here. In this screen, Facebook is asking us what is the conversion event. So we want to record the conversions in our Shopify store, which is our website. So we will select here. We can create ads for app, for our Facebook Messenger. So if someone click on the ad, you will receive Messenger messages, the Facebook Messenger. And you can also receive messages on your WhatsApp if you want to. But for now, we will stick with the website as we are recording conversions. And scroll down and you will see it's asking to create Facebook Pixel. Facebook has renamed to Meta. So let's say it Meta Pixel. Now we'll create a new pixel. Click on create a pixel. And here it's asking us for our website URL. We will copy and paste our Shopify store URL. Click on continue. And from this screen, I will select continue what I was doing. To set up the pixel, I'll create a new video, which is the last video of our, where we'll use our Google Tag Manager to set up the pixel on our store. So for now, click on continue what I was doing. And here we go. We can select our budget. You can set up the budget, daily budget as per your need. You can select the campaign lifetime budget. So if you want to run the campaign for $50, you can set that up by selecting the lifetime. And here's the start date, whenever you want to start your campaign. And you can also add an end date whenever you want to stop your ads to be running. Okay, we can select some advanced options here where we can select our audience, and following other demographic location targeting, we can select any specific area by adding a map marker if you want to, or we can select age, we can select genders. There are pretty advanced placement options which we have here. So that's pretty much it on this screen. Now click on next. In this screen, it's showing you option to select the Facebook page. We have this page selected. And if you have Instagram account connected to your Facebook page, it will automatically show up here, which you can select easily. And your ads, which you will create will run on both Facebook and Instagram. You can add single image or video, or you can add multiple images or videos where your audience will see a slider on your Facebook ad. For now, we'll stick with single image and add in the image of a product from our store. So download this image. Plain t-shirt. Now I'm gonna go and add my image on my Facebook ad. So that's the t-shirt for which I'm creating ad. Okay, so my t-shirt image has been uploaded now. I'm going to select this image and click on next. We can select the ratios from here. As you can see, it's already showing you option on how to crop the image. Click on next. Click on done. And from here, you can add your text ad. So buy t-shirt only for $20. Limited time offer. You can add in more attractive copy. I'm just showing you as an example of what, how it's gonna look like. So that's how ad, that's how our ad will look like. As you can see it here, that's how it's gonna look on stories. That's how it's gonna look on Facebook feeds. So these are the texts which we added. Okay, now add in our website URL here. I'm gonna add the product URL here because we want to drive traffic to this product page. Click on copy this URL and paste it here. We can add in custom URL parameters. It's a little advanced topic which I'm gonna cover later. Okay, after doing that, we will click on publish. Final step of our creating ads, click on save after selecting the location and currency. Now at the end is asking you to add in your payment information. I'm gonna add the dummy information as a debit or credit card. You can also select the PayPal account. Click on next. Okay, now let's add in the information. So hit save. Guys, our payment method has been accepted and now we'll go to our Facebook Ad Manager account to see how our ads are showing up. So guys, that's how our campaign is looking like when we go to our business Facebook Ad Manager account. So in order to access it again, we'll go to business.facebook.com, select, go to our ad accounts and open in Ads Manager. Click on open in Ads Manager. And when we do that, we will see our campaign showing up there. Here's the screen of Ad Manager ad account and click on campaigns here. And there we can see our campaign, which is currently in draft mode. And that's it for this video. In next video, we will set up Facebook pixel in our Shopify store through Google Tag Manager. And from there, we will be able to track conversions, which we will get through our Facebook ads. Till then, have a great day.